This is our God, lifted on high from death to life.